right, everyone. Today we're gonna use the upgrading program thing that you can update one of the Godzillas or Mecha Godzilla or computer. Can you please get that away, please? FNAF for us kids is not ready to make the Predators 3. Wait, is that gonna be a real thing?
Yes.
Okay.
Okay, guys, I transformed my body to a spider. Guess not.
All right, who wants to be the first contestant? We're all fine. I want to do it. Okay, Gigan wants to do it then. Gigan, I want. So this pole is gonna stick right up to your thing right here. So, wait, Gigan, where did you go?
I can't put it on.
So then we're gonna connect it to the machine. All right.
I'm just gonna connect it.
No, that doesn't work on kaijus like that. Yet.
Push the button.
Let me see.
I'm just make it more durable.
So we're gonna put it up to your own. Somehow, Gigan, do you have powers? Yes, but somehow they're weakness.
Space Godzilla. No one cares about your Halo stuff.
Aww.
I'm gonna put this on the crystal.
So this would give him new powers.
It won't. I promise you, it won't break your crystal. 100%.
Complete. My crystal is all numb now.
Yeah, he's good. What?
My stomach hurts. Uh-oh. Yeah. Everyone cover your eyes!
I'm a robot, so cover your eyes.
Ow! Yeah, I'm a robot. Ah! Wait, where did he go?
I think we killed him.
Yep. Oh my gosh. What's up, man? Ow. Oh, man, I had my cool voice. Holy moly. Yeah, who wants any of these hands, huh? Not me. No. Wait, we're basically stronger, too. Ow, ow, ow. Stop! Stop it! Alright, Gigan, you have an upgraded blaze saw, and you got... Oh, new flying abilities. And your knife hands are like basically the same thing but sharper. Ow!
I'm gonna fight.
No fighting. We're gonna save that until by the way, the war. Wait, who's this? Oh no,
I think
we accidentally
cloned. Who's this punk?
I think we accidentally cloned himself.
Who's this punk?
Who is this? I'm the one that was made into this. You're probably my clone.
I'm the one who volunteered.
Wait, are we brothers? Brother? Brother, what's up, my man? It's been a long time.
I didn't know I had a brother.
I'm just gonna go. So, brother man, what are you doing here with all these punks? Man, brother, you're so weak. I think you need to go to the gym. But I think there's already a gym station here that you can fight all these
monks.
Yeah. I built it since I came down to Hollow Earth. You've been down here this whole entire time? Yes. But it's not off of unofficial. Because I don't even belong in Hollow Earth. I was belonged in space.
Space.
Yeah, you guys should watch Godzilla vs. Gigan and Godzilla vs. Megalon.
Yeah, and I'm pretty strong.
Ow! No, I do not want to fight this dude. All right, brother, let's get you strong because these Godzillas are strong. Yeah, come on. Let's go. Oh man, I did not know he had a brother. Give me that.
I was on the ground. Oh, yeah, I got punched.
Oh, yeah, who is this, brother? Oh, this is Mecha Godzilla computer. Hey, what's up, my computer?
You punched me.
Oh. All right, brother, let's go.
Yes. Let's go.
Yeah, let's go. Let's go. All right, brother, since that little short video, the episode, since it didn't actually come out and uploaded, that FNAF Ruskits decided to add the clip in. Yeah. Now we're going to do a boxing rally. All right, give me the best that you can.
What's a boxing?
Boxing is that you have to fight people.
I don't fight people because even when I was a villain, I didn't fight people.
That means you're weak. You're weak. Look at your skinny little legs. And look at your little tiny boy.
Skinny legs.
Don't judge. And you got a little bit thicker arms, and I got skinny arms.
Because I'm buff.
Oh, yeah, I meant you're fat. You're really fat. And look, your things are not even tall enough.
That's good.
And you don't even have this.
But I have a cool one.
And everyone thought that gold chest plate thing was King Ghidorah's skin, but no, it ain't. You should have more blue texture for it.
What?
Actually, you don't have to.
You just like blue.
I know, because blue's my favorite color. And what's your favorite color? What, yellow and green? Wow, man, you decided to pick that, huh? Remember our mom and dad, the aliens, created us?
Yeah.
Man, I miss my best friend, Megalon.
My best friend's King Ghidorah.
Well, you're friends with that piece of crap girl that kept loving that Godzilla person when they're small? Yeah, remember when we were small, we were like spying on them, man. And I really love that blue Zilla. She was okay. But she was already married, but her husband died, and I wanted to become his stepdad, but no.
Well,
because it was already too late. She would probably beat me up. All right, time for training. All right, now you have to fight me. See what you got. All right. Well, that was weak. Oh, nice one. Wait, is that time traveling thing?
I think I broke it.
No, it's still on, I think. Oh, yeah, it's still fixed. It's just like Luca, the new Disney Pixar one coming by. Can't wait to see that on Disney Plus. Man, I hope that movie's good. Hope it's really good.
How you again?
All right. So you are weak, and I'm strong.
Yeah.
It's time for a training montage.
What?
Start the music.
Thank you.
didn't even wash her hands.
Thank you.